and you watch them grow up and become a full person. And then they leave. They go off and do things you'll never see. Don't get me wrong, you still feel good about it, but then somehow you find yourself, after all those years, sitting in a closet, just feeling useless.
Like it or not, you are a toy. Maybe you don't like being one, but you are one nonetheless, which means you're going to be there for Andy when he
comes. Who's Andy?